What are you paying attention to at this point in the election?
Well, whatever I see on the news, I watch it, you know. And
is it entertaining or depressing or fun?
A little bit of everything.
Is there an election malaise this time?
I think so. You know, I have some Republican friends, and you know, everybody, again, it's, you know, lesser two evils. I mean, even most of my Republican friends are saying they're not going to vote for Trump. So it really is. I think, you know, I haven't seen this since I've always voted. So,
do you think the Democrats could have put up a better candidate?
Yeah, I think they could have found someone better. I think both parties could have found someone better.
Well, do people seem more excited about the election, or just interested, or not happy about it?
Most of the people my age are saying, I can't believe what's going on. We've never seen this before.
So what is your impression of Hillary Clinton?
I mean, I don't think she would do a bad job, but I don't really know. I don't really know. I think, like, overall, who's left, like, she would job out of all of them, just because I'm just not a Trump person.
What would you say your level of excitement about the election is at this point?
Moderate.
Moderate.
Yes.
Are you getting more excited about the election or less?
I believe that I will become more excited as time goes by, but right now I've got some concerns and some qualms about the whole thing.
Do you feel like you had good choices this time? Anybody that would have excited you?
No, I don't really believe I did. I think with all the stuff going on in the news, it really turned you off, to say the least. It almost seems like I would have gone with Ralph Nader. I'm just kidding.
You know? And is there anything that Trump could do in the next couple months to change your mind and get you to vote for him?
Change his whole attitude and everything.
So that sounds like a no.